Welcome back to more Seats for the Deferred. Wait, hang on. There we go. Increase you. Increase you. Increase you. Increase you. Alright, now the actual mission. Send in the clones. God, Jimmy's house is so close.
Guys!
Where'd this cat come from?
Jesus!
What just happened here?
Well, Johnny found his way back here and he... It appears.
That I remember. Why do I feel strange?
Oh, that! You're feeling the effects of my irradiated Saint's Flow!
What did you just say?
While you were out, I gave you Saint's Flow I irradiated with my homemade particle accelerator! I intended to drink it myself, but seeing as I owed you for all this trouble, I figured you could use it.
So what's happening to me? I feel... really good right now.
It should increase your speed, your strength, allow you to throw fireballs, make you impervious to harm and other unknown side effects. My very own superhero can do it. Now you're ready to go after Johnny.
And don't forget Pierce.
I'm hearing roars in the distance. Triangulating the source, and I've got it. Sending you the location now.
Finally, why'd you take so freaking long? Now we're basically playing Saints Row the Fork.
What are you smoking, Jimmy? Do you always talk like this?
What do you mean? How are you talking to me?
You're the one who started saying crazy things, not me.
Oh my god, you have telepathic powers! You can hear my thoughts!
Your thoughts? It's a disturbing concept. Whatever you do, don't think about girls. Just talk to me on the phone.
I think we're fast as a car now. Hard to tell. Yeah, we have superpowers. Basically Saints Row 4. I'll probably play for that after I finish up Xbox Game Pass stuff. So why is the sky all green? Just follow the path of destruction. Man, this is a long run. Are we here yet?
There's no sign of Get here.
Uh-oh.
There's military here. What are they doing?
You're right! Can you speakers should play that roaring sound hoping to lure in the Shane
kind of an aftershock effect to it.
Can search the airwaves for any sign of the lost Donnie Gat. Finding...
I told you to keep your thoughts to yourself.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Hello? Wanna load?
I heard over the radio there's loud roars coming from Planet Shape. I'll be on the phone with you the whole way.
More fire.
There they are! Release the brutes!
Big surprise. He got it wrong again. Tell me you're all right.
Boss, yeah, I'm here with Gat. We're on top of Magarak Bridge and we're under attack by the military. You gotta hurry!
I'm coming for you. Just hold on.
Away we go. Uh-oh, superpowers are wearing off.
Why am I feeling weaker? Jimmy, what's going on?
Shane's flow must be wearing off. I thought it would last at least an hour, but you're burning through the power too fast. You'll have to stop.
No, I cannot stop now while Pierce needs me.
Come on. Sorry, I just laughed at that cutscene earlier where I got slapped and then this guy infuses superpowers. Like, that cutscene was so lazily made. I guess the DLC didn't get any cutscene besides the first one. Uh-oh. a mustache. Super jump. They're all dead. Nope, I'm normal again.
Is there a way up somewhere, Pierce? I've done all I can from down here.
Cat climbed up the side, but don't worry. Called the boys and they're flying in a chopper.
What would I do without you?
Come on, helicopter activated.
Okay. Don't let up on the choppers. Let's get more like that. They're rolling tanks up the highway. More helis to shoot.
Thank you. good? Oop, cutscene.
Alright, Johnny. Come on, man. I'm trying to help you.
Oh, now you want to try to reason with him.
Sings. Fail me.
I know, Johnny, but we can make it right.
Yeah, where your friend, Johnny?
Yet. Friend?
Come on, buddy. Let's get you back home.
Stripper, Paul?
That's right, man. Stripper.
And so ends the tale of our intrepid heroes, bound by the bond that they had for each other. Steelport is safe once again, but who knows when the Saints and their new allies may be called on to protect her. The end. Question mark?
Question mark? Dead in the clothes. Okay, well, I take care of one DLC. Now all we gotta do is tackle the other two. Also, Jimmy didn't become our ally, I'm surprised. Remember guys, like, subscribe, press the notify, and I'll see you guys next time with more Saints Row Deferred. Bye.